cheese at the end of this video. If you watch the entire thing.
What movie was it? There was a movie I watched, and like at the end of the credits, like the people in it were like, "You're still here?" And like, I don't know, it was funny.
Oh, you're still here. I guess we should keep doing stuff then.
I don't know. It was funny. It was funny. It was a funny movie. It was like, it's just funny because I don't like rom-coms.
I'm gonna buy a random emote for no reason.
What movie was it again?
I don't know what it was called.
I wasn't listening. Oh, I was gonna say I wasn't listening. Just gonna say.
You know what? Actually, I'm not
gonna
buy.
Devin.
I'm gonna try.
Dark
to see
Eat, and then that's Wesley.
I'm kind of disappointed in
over here. Ranked 20.
Why am I running with Barrage?
By the way, I thought the update was today, but I looked and it says I'm still max rank.
No, it's not.
It didn't put up the thing.
No, the rank 70 doesn't go up until the next season pass.
No, I should probably run with
them. I'm really disappointed.
Should I run with the homing shot, scout pistol, or pulse cannon?
What's this update then?
This update was just buffs and nerfs. Like, they increased your health by 30 HP or 80 HP. I forgot which one.
They gave you a nerf gun, basically.
No, they did not.
They did give the back to grenade.
Yeah. I've used it, but I've had other people.
Can y'all, like, hurry up and do something?
I thought we were
waiting for you still.
No, I'm in the game.
I was trying to join the game. I couldn't find it. I couldn't find one. But,
Butthead.
And,
just some cargo.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now.
Cool looking.
I just like to say now that I'm wearing a Afterglow level 3 headset. This is one of the crappiest headsets I've ever owned in my entire life. So if I sound like a choked out chipmunk, then that's why.
Well, that's what you sound like in real life, so no, I'm joking.
That sounded like you said it's that mouse there, Wesley.
You said what?
Sounds like your ferret.
Prompt out. S-H-I-T.
I found a game.
You meant to say chipmunk, but I
know. Oh, now you found a game after
I'm
trying
sorry.
To get my diorama. I hate Battlefront, how long it takes to load everything.
Yes, it does.
Oh my gosh.
And then it takes forever
to
load the diorama.
It takes like 15 minutes to load the diorama.
I know, and there's nothing even special about it. You can't even like walk around in the diorama.
No, being honest though, it literally takes about
it only takes 15 minutes
to
get that garbage internet.
Well, I mean, it feels like it because we're impatient.
I know. I'm very impatient.
I know, everything is now.
Battlefront is the only game I've ever played where loading times have been longer. I want
to
say
that. Do you guys want me to play some no copyright music in the background?
Dude, lately meetings
so we can't
just
get
seem like they're forever.
For this gameplay?
I don't know.
Meetings
have been quick lately. Like ever since the new schedule came out, they've been quick.
You want me to put on some?
No, you can play music, but I'm gonna mute you. Royalty free. It says my stream is lagging now.
What is that, Wesley?
I heard your dad. I heard your dad in the background.
Okay. 5,000 objectives for it. That is really easy.
It is. What is my weapon?
Why do I have this weapon? These all star cards. Oh no, buy everything from the outer room.
The only. Do we have.
You heard it first, ladies and gentlemen. Senor Cheese eating shrimp in the middle of his broadcast.
I want some shrimp, bro.
Watch out because he is prone to yell Jasmine in the middle of sentences.
I heard something. I don't like the way it sounds. You need to turn up your headphones and rewind the video to hear what I just heard. Tristan, protect me, sir. We should go hamburger on
these
fools.
12-year-old kids hate life.
Hamburger?
We should go hamburger on these fools.
He's in front of me. He's in front of me. He's in front of me.
Did you see my thumbnail on my other video? I was like, going hamburger,
yeah,
.. Get it?
And then you're like, get it?
That was hilarious to
Dude.
Me. I don't know.
Hey, did you see my new account picture change?
Oh, that's your.
Yes. Yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. I changed mine.
I
to,
liked it so
Battlefront
much when I first
1.
Saw it. Get denied, Good. Son. I swear.
Oh yeah, the Battlefront 1.
Go look at my channel right now.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
I saw you changed it to Fallout 4 Battlefront 1.
Rush, huh? He's literally you're so
oh,
predictable.
No. I changed it because I thought people might think I was talking about Fallout 4.
You changed it again.
Ooh, hit marker. Yeah. Goodbye.
Have you noticed your HP?
I remember this is the exact same hallway where I got my quad feet or whatever in that one.
It's either the HP went way up, or they nerfed the crap out of the weapon I was using.
I'm so happy that they added this. When you die, you can now see the traits that somebody is using.
Oh, never mind.
I've always wanted that feature.
Go ahead, come through this door. Come through this door. I dare you.
Yeah, the health. I can tell it's a little harder to kill.
I need points.
Dude,
he's not coming. Is
here,
he?
Get behind me. Get behind me.
I'll just chuck a nade.
You're about to die, bro.
I know. I wonder if it takes longer to upload, or not to upload, really to upload.
Oh, I forgot, this is cargo. I could have sworn this was last or something.
Not to upload, really? I wonder if it takes longer to regen health now.
Protect me, Wesley.
Oh.
Here, I got you guys, keep going.
I missed.
I bet they're gonna go roundabout, so I'm gonna...
I'm just gonna jump pack over there and try to help out. Since the SE-14C. Oh, wow, that's a lot of people. That is three people.
I did. I completed
that. That was one.
Look out. They have. Nope, never mind. I was about to say they have someone coming in.
Oh my gosh, I am on like a.
I know exactly
that, like,
what to do.
Mostly
like, activate my shield now.
Because
they could be watching me, man.
You black punk.
What?
Wesley.
Oh, you mean the Shadow Trooper?
I'm gonna have to stink in flag for, like, I don't know. Whatever it's called, it's
I'm gonna 360 no shield.
He's using the SC force. He's using the SC whatever
get
it is.
Get out of here, son! Get wrecked! Get wrecked!
Get wrecked!
I'm going 5-1.
Well, that's
right now.
I'm going 9, or I'm going 10-2.
That's
Tristan
pretty,
is technically
exactly. That's Tristan. 2 times my KD, but whatever.
Tristan is technically doing the best because he's going 8-1.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, never mind. He's going
well,
72.
If I get like 2 more kills, I'll be the same as
Tristan. I just died. I got double team, sucker.
If I don't get killed by this
it
one,
it is harder to get them
this
kills.
This is too easy.
Like, it feels the same, but I can, for some reason, like,
this
tell.
This is too easy, though. This dude is using a T21 in the closest range map. This is so strange.
I mean, I'm not surprised.
You're not.
Like,
oh, wow. He's going to kill me, isn't he?
I'm not surprised because if you're really close to somebody and you use that weapon, then that's like an instant. Whoa, what is that? What is that little thingy?
Wow, I'm kind of scared now.
What is that little thingy on
this
side?
Frankly, I'm being rushed by 2 people. Yeah, I didn't have a choice but to run. It's like, sure, let's rush. Let's just...
Oh, okay. Calm down, sir.
I just want you to know that this guy's gonna get shut down so quickly. He's going to get shut down, like... And it's gonna be bad, too. Like, he's gonna get denied. He's gonna feel insecure.
Why did they make it so easy to, why did they make it so hard to kill people now?
It's okay, buddy.
I know, that's what I'm thinking.
It's okay, don't fret.
The
I know I just ended
suffer,
your
man.
Kill streak.
I mean, if you're that good, because I am pretty good.
What if there was, like, something like a tactical nuke in this game? That'd be so dope. If there was, like, an orbital strike that, like, blew up the entire
Daddy.
Map.
What?
Come on, come through that door. You don't know about the tactical nuke from...
No. I mean, why? That doesn't seem Star Wars at all. If anything, that would be, like, a Death Star nuke.
Yeah, exactly. That'd be dope.
But then that would literally kill everyone. That's like a suicide.
Exactly, but it would end the game, and then you could get points and stuff, and you could feel really good because you were on a massive kill streak.
Because you lost?
Because you won.
How would they balance it?
Wow, he had two.
How do you get like a 0 and 30 KD?
How do you win if you die and nobody wins? It's a tie. Really? The CA-87
no,
I think was buffed,
okay,
sir.
Come on, you obviously don't know.
You just scared the crap out of
dude, here's
him,
the
dude.
Thing. It's a tie because nobody
oh, wow.
wins.
Both of them are like that was
strange. Oh,
alright, I'm gonna escort this one guy. Well, all these dudes Oh wow, he's trying to mate. What are they doing?
I didn't even see them for a second.
Frankly, I don't
You know I gotta find a way to
on.
Get the video quality up.
You have to
right?
turn
it
up.
Right, and my sound's lagging behind. I don't know why, but
it's no. So your sound lags behind, but in the video it's not lagging. I had the same exact problem
no,
too.
Is,
oh no, no, I'm
it
talking
is.
About.
In my YouTube
I'm
videos,
talking about...
my sound lags.
Oh, well that's
my
good.
Sound doesn't
like,
lag
I'll shoot
one
a gun and then it'll be like I'll shoot it and then it'll finally make the noise after like 3 seconds.
But I'm talking
that
about like,
just
sketchy
a little bit
graphics.
Ago. Yeah, you go need ahead. To turn up your KMBs. I know you turn them down so.
I might want to restart. Yeah.
See,
I'll just restart. This could be my warm-up game.
Oler,
because
meagers.
I know, like, I used to do the same thing, but in my funniest stream ever video, the quality was so bad.
Oh, I'm gonna kill him regardless.
Really?
Goodbye. Whoa, 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 whoa! What the heck?
One more, that's all we need.
Random grenade! Never mind.
Oh, that's booty.
Oh, I just saw you get wrecked, Evan.
I know.
I literally just avenged you, like, 2 seconds after you died.
Oh, I killed somebody. The explosive bonus.
How come they don't have iron sights in Battlefront? How come it can't just...
Because,
because
Battlefront was this... That was how Battlefront was in the
original. I know they're trying to keep it original.
Yeah, but why does it have to be full-screen zoom? How come... Who came up with that? Sure, let's make a next-gen 2015 game full-screen zoom, because that's not like every single shooter does that.
Well, yeah,
like,
that's
Halo
original.
Halo 1 or something.
Well... I don't know why you're complaining, because that's how the original games were.
I know.
That is how the original games were.
I like the original one.
But
I never played the original Battlefront in third. I mean, I never played the original Battlefront
in first
person.
I did.
Like, even Battlefront 2, it was never good in first person. It looks so weird.
It's a couch game. That actually
looks
better.
Your gun looked deformed. Like, in Battlefront 2, your gun in first person
grenade.
Looked deformed.
But another thing
cool.
You have to realize in this game, it's so arcadey,
buddy,
you don't
emotes.
Need to really aim.
He doesn't stop doing emotes, I'm gonna kick his butt, man.
Come on,
oh,
Neo.
Who has the back to bump? But, like, you must remember that...
Oh, you want a jump pack, that's not
there's
a good
no,
idea.
That's what we should
no,
call it, we should call it the back to bump.
I'm gonna rush regardless.
There's no default.
Doing
this is what happens when I don't listen to my other self.
There's no default, like, not default, there's no,
full screen zoom and iron sights though. That would make sense.
But there's no like I forgot what it's called, but like when they take away something because you're
that
crouching.
That is so cool.
I literally got killed and teabagged. I feel bad now. Oh man, we already won the game.
Oh wow, we went 10-0.
Yeah, let's go.
Win 10-0 in cargo. Cargo
match. That KD though.
Hey, I went positive this time. That's
okay, guys. I'm gonna end this clip and then I'm gonna make a new one.
After this game, I'm gonna end this broadcast because it's already been like 45 minutes.
I don't know how laggy this game was, so I'm kind of scared. I can upload two videos in one day.
Yeah, if I upload two videos in one day, it's probably gonna be like one Halo and one Battlefront, or one Battlefront and one Overwatch, or one.
I have an
one
even broadcasting
Halo
party. That's crappy. Okay, so what is it?
I'm debating whether... Oh, KMBs.
You know, I have recommended 2500.
Yes, that's the one you're supposed to use.
KBPS, actually.
That's the one I mean.
I don't remember what it was.
KBPS.
That's what it's on?
A new recommendation. Jeez.
I'll do one more game, because I don't know, man, because...
But I'm going to have
leave?
To hit either a trick
no,
shot
then I'm
going to
stop streaming.
The DLT-19X.
Okay, you guys
oh,
stop
yes,
streaming.
Never mind. I'm not going to quickscope.
Oh, wait.
This is like my
I'll wait
round.
Till after this next
oh,
one.
Oh, you know what I'll do? You know what I'll
no,
do?
No, fine. I'll do the DLT-19X thing.
I think I'll trim them on Twitch. Like, I'll trim my videos on Twitch, and then I'll upload those parts, because I can do that.
Best.
Okay, so you
know,
this
I
next one's gonna be your last
teacher.
One. Like to
I have
Twitch?
A teacher who has a YouTube mm-hmm. channel, and he makes he makes like racist taco reviews.
What?
On YouTube.
Racist taco reviews.
Okay. So
taco
I'll start
reviews.
Recording.
He's all
I'll
like
start.
This. He's all like, "Hey guys, I'm at Uncle Benny's Tacos, and Uncle Benny's Tacos is ghetto because it's Mexican, and all Mexican people are ghetto."
I'll
this,
start
these
recording
are actually
after
words,
this next
so,
one. Bruh, that saying, teacher.
These are actually.
I guess if it's
he got
not
fired in a
related,
matter of weeks.
I'm not
that's
surprised.
What I was gonna say. Because teachers can't be
he literally
doing
got,
that.
Oh, I got a hit marker. What is that guy doing? Well,
so I wasn't broadcasting any party audio before, so
I don't even care if I'm hard scoping. I need to get kills. I can barely see his head, but I'm gonna try to shoot at him regardless. Bang! And I hit him. Hit marker. Yeah.
Look out behind you. Look out behind you.
You're making yourself an easier target. Get sniped, son.
Did you look behind?
Oh, That's what you meant by behind.
I'm gonna quickscope someone. Ready, set, go. Quickscope.
I will,
Quickscopes. Oh, wow. Hello.
That laugh. What was that laugh?
Oh, hello. There was this guy, and he was, like, in front of me, and I didn't even recognize him until I looked at my arm. And I'm like, oh, I'm wearing white armor. That must mean... Oh! Oh, man. I'm like, that obviously
it
must mean...
It must mean you're racist.
He's an enemy.
Get wrecked, son.
You know what would be cool?
He's white, he's the enemy?
If, like,
what?
Okay, well. You know what would be cool if stormtroopers had, like, customizable armor? Like,
yes.
It could be red and green?
That's what I'm saying.
In Star Wars Battlefront Renegade Squadron for the PSP.
There was more customization in that game than there is in this 2015.
Yes, there was.
Yeah, I'm saying yes, there was.
You
can
make your own class. You can name your own class.
I said yes.
You could completely.
I said yes.
You could customize your own weapons and stuff. It was super cool. Oh, hello. Get wrecked. Get R-E-K-T. That's how swag I am.
You didn't spell
you
wrecked
too.
Correctly.
You can get wrecked as well. Everybody can get wrecked. Everyone.
Fight me,
it's okay.
M6
total
plus
wreckage
two.
For everyone. Sorry.
Why
everybody
is nobody
can
doing
have their fair share
this
of
dude.
Wreckage. I know, right? Nobody's doing anything. Nobody's playing objective.
Guys. I'll start recording after this next thing so that his outro and my intro don't like.
This girl's name is. This guy's name is Panda Girl, so I'm guessing that she
panda,
likes
panda,
you.
Panda.
I'm serious, Devin. I'm serious. You should make a cool 3D intro kind of thing and have designer.
That's what I want to do, but I can't.
Doing that.
Do this.
I'm telling
Why?
You to do that. I'm
Why?
Not doing
Why
that.
Not? You.
I'm not doing that.
So,
stop telling
this is so
me.
Dumb.
People
I mean,
at school
like,
telling me to put
like,
Panda as my intro. I hate
panda,
his
panda,
song
panda,
with
panda.
A passion.
Oh, oh no. Not
You're
like not like his
oh,
song. I just meant like a regular
got
intro.
Oh, mid-air jump pack giant. How does that feel? That feels pretty
like,
embarrassing.
If I knew how to do that, I swear to you, I'd do it.
Well, Jelani showed you.
I'm just like crushing people.
No,
right
no.
Now.
That's not
like
an intro. That's a just like a little picture. I'm talking like a movie
I feel like
3D
I'm in
intro.
Phase right now. If
I hope
phase,
people saw my
if
range.
If phase hardscoped, then I feel like I'd be in phase. I think I should have been using this all along. Like,
have you guys seen the COD 4 remaster trailer?
Yes.
Yes.
Did you see the Infinite Warfare
seen the,
trailer?
Yeah,
yes.
The Infinite Warfare trailer is what I'm talking
about. It
looks
about. Lame.
Guys,
I'm
that
serious.
Awkward
yeah,
that
I,
awkward moment when
you
realize.
You know what this one guy put on Reddit when he saw the Infinite Warfare trailer?
What? Did you put that awkward moment
He's
when you
Galaga
realized?
Galaga remaster.
Dang it. That awkward moment when you realized, COD Infinite Warfare.
I know what Galaga is, but how does it look like Galaga? Because
it kind
of
a joke. You called it Galaga remaster because it's like space warfare bull.
Just kind of looked like Galaga. That awkward moment when you realize
Don't
COD Infinite Warfare
in
has space battles,
like,
but Star Wars doesn't.
Boom! Get denied. I didn't actually kill it.
I just got a level 60, boy.
You, how about you, sir? How about you, sir? You, right
no!
there! Stand.
Oh, I thought I had
a hit marker? Are you kidding me? I'm done.
Tristan's
I'm
online.
Done with life. I'm done.
Tristan.
Okay, I give up. Right, goodbye. Right. I'm ending the broadcast
that
now.
Awkward. Wow.
Goodbye. I'm seriously done. That would be so jacked up if I just rage quit for like first.
I've rage quit like three games in my whole time.
Sticking,
Bang! Goodbye, sir!
Dev would probably put, little boy
Anybody
rage quit while Xbox
scope.
Gets broken or something.
I would
Should
put real
I
life
scope or
ridiculous
scope?
Name.
I'm gonna do
life.
Both.
But Tristan.
I'm gonna be FaZe. Hey guys, FaZe Apex here!
That awkward
and
moment
I'm,
when you realize COD Infinite Warfare has space battles
videos.
But Star Wars Battlefront didn't.
I'm black. Just kidding, I'm not black. True. I'm actually Mexican or whatever.
Why did the hipster burn
and
his
here
car?
Here at FaZe House, we, all we do is play video games all day for a living.
That's pretty
and
awesome,
I
bro.
Really like
I,
mean, I know, that's what I'm saying.
Made
that
money
was awesome.
Look, guys,
we're super
guys.
Good at video games, and
Why
we're like
did
the biggest
the
nerds
process?
On the planet, but somehow we wear designer clothes and get paid lots of money.
Actually not. Like total nerds.
That's
I mean,
actually,
actually
not a bad life. That's actually
guys, cool. Why did the hipster burn his tongue?
Boom! Oh my gosh! No, I'm tired of hard scoping. I'm just gonna.
You know what, Tristan?
Are you kidding me? My... Are you joking right
because
now?
Because he drank his coffee before Boom! It was cool.
Are you joking? You've got to be kidding
that
me.
That makes no sense.
What the? Truck?
Because hipsters are always like, oh, I was into that before it was cool, and he drank the coffee before
Egyptians.
It was cool.
I like beautiful I Egyptian that. Women.
Mm. Like, oh, bro, some Egyptian though, they'd be falling.
What?
What?
I'm not
gonna. Oh, I'm gonna set up a turret right here and just.
Oh, by the way, I'm recording.
What?
I mean, I'm kidding.
I don't care. I'm recording too. You should have seen me. I was dancing and everything.
You were dancing over the mic.
Alright, okay, I have to hit a trick shot at the end of this video.
Somebody
throw
down a Bacta bomb.
Since Devin's obviously gonna score the cargo, I might as well just try.
No, I may die. I need the Bacta bomb. It takes 60
yeah,
seconds.
Yeah, but I need to get a trick shot.
Life?
For my viewers, because I'm obviously.
Oh, dude, if I was recording
get back here,
that,
please, son.
Because he
Boom.
Said, I need to
get
a.
Denied.
And I said,
get
life.
Denied.
I would have totally edited in, you know.
Alright, I guess so.
Represent the black community well. Oh. I'm talking gibberish. I gotta bounce. I'm done.
I'm finishing my stream anyway right now. Hey.
As long as I didn't go negative, and I didn't get the least on the team, I'm good. And I hit level 26. Yippity yay!
I don't know if like when it says I'm really lagging because there's a bunch of times where. It says I'm lagging, but then, like, I'm not actually
okay,
lagging.
Okay, guys, subscribe, feel the vibe, and I'll see you on Xbox Live.
Subscribe, feel the vibe,
that's
and I'll see you on Xbox
that's
Live.
That's what he calls his wiener?
Stay cheesy. Ah, gug, 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 gug.
Feel the vibe.
You're dumb.
All right, peace out,
well, anyway,
guys,
if it's a video, I hope you guys are joining.
If you're new, if you're not new, thank you. If you haven't subscribed,
what?
Subscribe.
I'm
wanted.
Like, comment, subscribe to join the
you know what? I'm gonna
and I'll see you guys
one.
In the next
I
video.
Don't even care if nobody watches.
Peace.
Okay, goodbye.